Bond is 25 and Fishing as well as A. The Lester seems to have turned it around now that they basically took his cutter away. Now they get Buck Holtz back, they're only 60, that's fine. They take Workman, who's pitched great. But Workman essentially is better than any middle reliever that was acquired. And they can pitch him as a kid out of the bullpen because he gets ready 20 pitches. And he, you know, amping up in the bullpen, you add a couple of miles an hour. Well, they added to their staff a lot. And also, by having those veteran pitchers, it allows them, with Webster, now they have this great young left-hander named Owens, and with Matt Barnes of UConn, a couple of other guys, they give a lot more time for those guys to develop. I mean, you know, here in New York, you're in New York, Boston, Philadelphia, and a young pitcher comes up. And now they've bought time to develop pitching for 5 or 6 years. And I think that they did well by it. TD's kind of a, I've always thought he's kind of an East Coast guy in terms of competing in ballparks. And he's gone from Chicago, which is one of the two or three best home run parks in baseball, to Boston. Fenway is not a good home run park. He could pitch away in that park by Curt Schilling, probably be very successful.
Peter, before I let you go, can you see the Yankees? I mean, Grandison will be back. I mean, who knows what's going to happen with A-Rod. Jeter's back now. But they are 8.5, whatever it is, out of first place in the division. They're only 3 games out in the wild card. Could you see them getting into playoffs when all is said and done?
I think it's going to be hard, but I'm encouraged by the one headed to his last start. I mean, there aren't enough positive adjectives to describe Corona. I don't think they can be deep enough to do it, and I think that the age is going to be a factor. But at the same time, I think they're going to make a run. I think it's going to be very interesting. I mean, there were a couple of things that happened today. You know, people thought, well, it's great what the Orioles have done. They got Bud Norris, who did have a winning record when he was in rookie ball. But they lost Hamill today. And, you know, Matt Moore came down with a bad elbow.
Yeah, DL.
In baseball. Another next to the Dodgers, maybe, but you know, that's something to worry about. And so I never underestimate the Yankees making a run. I really don't. And I think Grandison helps them a lot. So it'll be. I still think this is going to be a 4-team race, and that's a reason that I still think a team to watch. If you're the Cleveland Indians and you're looking at Boston, Tampa, New York, Baltimore playing each other all the time, you think, you know what? We have a shot. You know, we really do. We have three really good young starting pitchers to bring up. We're getting better and better as the year goes along. I think that there's hope for some of those other teams. You know, Texas is really struggling. A team like Cleveland and even Kansas City is on a rampage, and they have a lot of talent. No, they can think about the wild card. I still think this is going to be pretty wild to get to that play-in game, which is, you know, it's good and it's fun. When Baltimore beat Texas last year, I felt badly for the Rangers. The guy thought, you know what? I love Camden Yards. I love Baltimore as a baseball city. This is all good for the game.
Peter, good stuff, man. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Peter.
Thanks a lot.
You be well.
Okay.
And let me say that Peter Gammons' report was brought to you by Sunrise Volkswagen, where the sun always shines on savings.
Beautiful. Coming up on 6 o'clock. Don't worry. We know we didn't sing the Mike's On jingle at 5. We'll do it at 6. But right now, the update with Bob Houston.
Hi, Mr. B. It's another great day at B&H. The store is so alive, so exhilarating.
Excitement! That's why you go to B&H.
That lady in the video department is trying out her 14th camcorder. She seems to love them all.
Selection! That's why you go to B&H.
And Charlie in the camera department? He's been showing customers the latest cameras since early this morning.
Service! That's why you go to B&H.
When you have over 70,000 square feet of the finest lenses, lighting, pro video, and pro audio equipment, you make people happy.
And don't forget the friendliest, most knowledgeable sales staff in New York. But why are you talking to me instead of helping our customers?
Mr. B, I am a customer.
Oh.
At B&H, you'll also find computers, iPads, and the latest home entertainment equipment. Located at 34th Street and 9th Avenue and online at bnh.com. Open every day except Friday afternoon and Saturday. Free parking available.
You go to B&H.
Mavis Discount Tire.
Summer savings at Mavis Discount Tire. Buy three name brand tires and get the fourth tire free. Save big on road gripping tires from Continental and General Tires. Or get $70 back on a set of Michelin tires. Restrictions apply. Need tires? Save money at Mavis Discount Tire. Check out our prices at MavisTire.com or call 1-800-4-TRACTION.
Mavis Discount Tire.
Sports Radio 66 and 101.9 FM. WFAN, WFAN FM, New York.
Good evening at 6:01. I'm Bob Huesler. This report is brought to you by Two by London and Americana Manhasset. London Jewelers, serving you and your family since 1926. Also brought to you by the New York Cosmos, who will be back August 3rd at Hofstra. Tickets at NewYorkCosmos.com. Mets and Yankees rosters did not change today. No moves by either team as the baseball non-waiver trade deadline passed a few hours ago. Yankees general manager Brian Cashman, a guest on The Fan with Joe and Evan, saying, yes, no deals today, but still thinks the Yankees are better.
No question about that, and we will with the additions coming off the DL here shortly. Granderson is going to join us Friday in San Diego, but otherwise, and then hopefully Alex shortly thereafter.
Well, that's a big hopeful, as Cashman refers to Alex Rodriguez. Cashman told Joe and Evan all he can do is make sure A-Rod continues to work his way back into playing shape, and the rest of it is out of his hands. Yankees conclude their quick two-game series in L.A. tonight. Yankees and Dodgers, tremendous pitching matchup tonight. Hiroki Kuroda and Clayton Kershaw. Mets general manager Sandy Alderson told reporters he was never really tempted to pull the trigger on any deals today. Collins joining Joe and Evan.
It's a suspenseful day. There's no question about it. But, it's nice to be able to have a look in the clubhouse and see, that everybody's still in there and ready to play.
Collins hopes Henry Mejia tonight could give him the same kind of start he did last time out. Mejia, 7 shutout innings and a win over the Nationals in his first start of the year. Tonight he tries to pitch the Mets to their third straight win. Henderson Alvarez from Miami. We'll have it on The Fan at 6:30 with Mets Extra. Couple of pitchers on the move today. The Diamondbacks deal Ian Kennedy to the Padres for reliever Joe Thatcher in a minor leaguer. Kennedy, the former Yankee, scheduled to pitch against the Yankees on Sunday. And the Orioles acquire right-hander Bud Norris from the Astros. Norris doesn't have to go too far. The Astros are in Baltimore right now. Bottom 8 in Oakland, and the A's and Blue Jays tied at 2. Top 9 in San Diego. The Reds lead the Padres 4-0, and Detroit smashes Washington today 11-1. This report is brought to you by Walmart. Walmart's low prices make it easy to change your oil. Get a 5-quart jug of Castrol GTX conventional oil and a Purolator Classic oil filter, both for just $18.94. Save money, live better. Walmart. 78 degrees, partly sunny skies at Central Park, and that's what's happening. I'm Bob Uechler with 2020 Sports on Sports Radio 66 and on your FM dial 101.9, your flagship station for Boomer Carton in the morning, and Mike's on, Frances on The Fan of the afternoon.
The Chevy model year-end event is going on at your local Chevrolet dealer. Test drive any of their 12 vehicles, like the EPA-estimated 34 mpg highway Chevy Malibu. Visit your local Chevy dealer today. Visit fueleconomy.gov for details.
GEICO says, let's make life simpler.
You need to buy something, but you don't want to make a mistake. So what do you do? Scour the web, collect sales circulars, ask your brother-in-law? How about this? When it comes to car insurance, GEICO has a 97% customer satisfaction rating. I repeat, 97%. So make it simple. Just ask a friend who has GEICO, then click or call. You could make it 98%.
GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Because Susan switched to GEICO and saved hundreds of dollars on car insurance, her retirement account wants to bake her a chocolate cake.
But it can't. It's a retirement account. It doesn't have the upper body strength to lift a cake pan into an oven.
Switch to GEICO, and every time you see the savings, you'll know your retirement account wants to bake you a chocolate cake.
But remember, it can't. It's a retirement account.
It is, however, happy that you're saving money.
GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
This summer, Ford brings you thrilling adventure.
So what's the plan?
Heroic performance.
Let's get out of here. The Ford summer.